Good morning, Highlands. My name is Ella Labar.
And my name is Matea Montablanco.
Today is Wednesday, October 10th.
The word of the week is delineate, meaning describe in detail, outline.
Here's your Scotty news.
Picture retakes are tomorrow. If you need a picture packet to purchase retakes, you can pick one up in the office. If you're absent on picture day or never got your picture taken, you will do that in the morning.
Come with your parents to our ATP Family Fun Night tomorrow from 5:30 to 7. There will be fun activities for the whole family, and dinner will be provided after by 21st Century.
This Saturday is our Fall Bazaar from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. There will be 42 vendor booths set up in the gym. The entry is free, and there will be raffle prizes given. Come along with your parents and support Islands.
National Junior Honor Society students, please let Ms. Fowl know what time you will be working on Saturday. Also, there will be a meeting Friday, October 12th during 8th grade lunch.
There will be a yearbook meeting next Tuesday after school from 2:45 to 4 o'clock. If you are not there, you will not be able to attend the field trip. If you are playing a sport, please see Mrs. Fowl.
Any student that has not turned in their purple sheets to Ms. Lakey, it is not too late to get those turned in for a reward.
Here is some footage from last social taken by members of the Sumo Club.
To attend games in the gym at HMS without their parent or guardian, students must have a valid school photo ID to present a sticker verifying that they have returned a signed Scotty Squad parent permission form and have their name on the Scotty Squad list.
To attend the 8th grade football game next Wednesday at Lansing Stadium, students must have a valid school ID to present and absolutely must be acquainted or be accompanied by their parent or guardian throughout the whole game, even if they have their Scotty Squad contract signed.
Today, 7th grade football plays Ochoa here at Highlands. Soccer will play Stevens here at Highlands. B volleyball plays Pioneer here at Highlands. And A volleyball plays at Pioneer.
All sports registration needs to be done online only. At home, not at school. There are no paper forms anymore.
The first meeting for Winter 1 sports is Thursday, October 18th after school. Practice will begin Monday, October 22nd, and the last day to sign up is Monday, October 29th.
Make sure to get signed up in time. There will be absolutely no exceptions to late signups or late payments.
Today, we want to wish a very happy birthday to Jonathan Herrera Mendoza and Alexis Maldonado.
In addition to the usual items at lunch, here's what's on the menu today.
Sweet and sour chicken and rice bowl.
Where do math teachers go on vacation?
I don't know where.
Times Square. Thanks for watching Scotty News.
Gracias por ver a Scotty News.